My coaches, you know, trust me, and you know, and they always, you know, tell me, you know, stay aggressive and, you know, keep focused and focus on all the little details. And you know, my teammates want me to, you know, be aggressive. And you know, they just took me in, and you know, they let me be myself out there on the court. And you know, I'm just taking full advantage of every opportunity. And you know, it's a blessing to be out there and be a part of the Sycamore program.
Did you anticipate leading the team in 3-point shooting right now, at least accuracy?
It was, you know, it wasn't on my mind, you know, at the beginning of the season. I always knew I could shoot the 3-ball. You know, I didn't know I was going to be the top 3-point shooter, but, you know, as the time moved on, I figured out, you know, I looked at the stats, you know, and it shows that, you know, I was the top 3-point shooter.
In order to do that, it must take a lot of extra work, extra shooting. How much extra do you shoot after practice?
I shoot, you know, after most practices, and, you know, on our off days, I come in, you know, I get a lot of shots in. And, you know, I work on my game, you know, a lot, you know, during the season, you know, just to stay tuned. And, you know, the work is paying.
Well, it's just been a kind of an ongoing process. He is he's listening better. I think he really wants to do what we were asking him to do as far as a team concept at both ends of the floor. This is a guy that's full of confidence. He has zero fear. He's as tough as it comes. But as far as playing within the team concept, back in high school, him and his brother just kind of run around, shot all the shots, and did whatever they wanted. But he has been getting better. And, you know, earlier in the year, you could see the light flickering, like he was buying in and trying to listen. It's on now. He's trying to do the right thing. And that doesn't mean he doesn't make mistakes, but he's really been a good player for us.
Is this a little bit – I know he redshirted last year. Is it a surprise that he's taken over the starting position now?
He's a good player. You know, he's been here 2 years, you know, and he has certainly earned the position as a starter on the team. You know, he had a bump in the road last year. He and I butted a lot of heads. But I love him. I mean, I love him. He works and he's competitive. He's gotten better. His future is really bright here as long as he continues to listen to us and do the things that we ask of him. But it's getting there. It really is.